I will start do damage in this vinyl, do my repair. And this is my mini mesh. I will take a little piece of tape. The tape help you keep it nice level. Cut the corners, let this stay more even, and the binder. I will mark the mirror by a mark. Like this I know which the mirror go on the top. The point go to the top. I will put it in the mini mesh. I will use my spatula. Yes, try to see everything as even. It's right there. The point is right there. Okay, now I will start doing my repair. Go underneath. Like this, my repair coming really strong. Now soon see smoke, you put in your grinding. It's my first level. I piece the mini mesh. And I'm going to lay down it at the top. You come in and wet a little bit the mini mesh like this. My mini mesh go, it can go in the vinyl. You heat it up, get in my grainy, the other one hand, heat it up. 800.
Yeah.
The compound will like clear. It soon go clear. It's ready. The compound. It's cook. Right or right? It's clear. Put it right, grainy. You see, nice grainy. My repair is completely done.